In order to reduce stress on your hose, consider adding a hose reel swivel. Since all new TNS hose reels come standard with swivels, this edition is for hose reel retrofits only. Before you get started, be sure you have the following tools. First, check to see that the water source is turned off and no water is coming to the spray valve. Next, loosen the handle assembly from the hose, being careful not to scratch the end fittings. Attach the swivel to the handle assembly using a 5/16 inch Allen wrench. Finally, reattach the spray valve assembly and tighten with an adjustable wrench to complete the installation.